I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Betting I'm not gonna stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi. Dolvi, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
An achievement already. 5 seconds into the game. Boy. the guy.
Jesus. Thank you.
Pants.
Yep. Where did you find this guy?
Same video from the demo.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. Good plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Have you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchored.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, What do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Bolt cutters! Man, a thing. Burned. Poppy's down here. Thank you.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
What the hell kind of house is this? Dad.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Not walk and talk? Oh. Amazing. Sandy.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
How? How do you remember? You were locked in a cage.
There. It's there. This is it.
Stabby hit.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Take a nap on that. Oh.
Mia?
Stop. bathroom.
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Attic out. Attic is up.
Steps.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Take it out! Oh, fuck!
It's not just must contain outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
I'm gonna die. Any more water to squirt on it? Can I pick up my hand? I can pick up my hand. Yep, it's a hand in my inventory. Still axe. Can't.
Okay, fine.
Hell yeah, I can. Beer reloaded. Oh.
Nope.
Okay, fine.
Come. Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Everyone!
you.
Oh. Sure.
Welcome to the family, son.
Get up.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
My hand. They just staple my hand to myself.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Shit.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get under there, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do this. Come on.
Shit! He's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, Nathan, for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
What got stabbed? What just stabbed?
Nope. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
My hand is now reattached to my body. Some sort of hillbilly magic. Oh. Oh, she's not dead. Oh, that's so creepy. Movable tape.
Right.
No! 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 Get in the hole! Yes!
All right. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Safe spot. Lockpick, yes.
Zoe, right?
Did
what
good.
The fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Herb stomped my hand.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Gone. Still no weapons. Knife.
Hey, over here.
No.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Boat.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Yeah. Gun?
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it.
Knife.
That's all you gonna
get. Knife.
Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Gun.
Fuck!
Yes!
I'm gonna kill every one of you!
Oh, he doesn't care! No! It's the right time to look at that! Keys? Car keys? Where is he? No, stop hitting the car!
Running!
I supposed to do?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
This, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
I'm alive. Oh, shit. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face.
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Stay dead. God.
My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Creepy old lady. I see you. Hey, I found her boot. Lockpick's only one-time use. Creepiest thing is the granny's eyes follow me. Fancy Xbox Play Anywhere thing, so I can play on both. Hell yeah, shotgun. You guys hear me? Voices. Thank you. water. Why is everything locked?
Find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Run!
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Get back to your room right now! I am sick and tired of sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
What the game means by hiding.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. Just don't understand. Or is it just don't?
Yep, bitch.
I know you and Zoe are fucked. I know you are stupid. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Oh.
here.
Please. Can't pick it up. It won't let me pick it up.
To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Come on, that's it.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
Let's go.
No, you don't.
creepy girl. Oh, fuck me!
Where do you think you're going?
Shot you. Hey, achievement.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Stuffed it themselves. There's another damn coin. Ha! A kind of possessed zombie chick in the beginning of the game. Since then, there's just been a hillbilly family. Oh, look! The bathroom from fucking Saw. Space.
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is
motherfucker only red. He's gone. Yeah, you make a bird. Panic. Panic is the reason I'm bad at shooting.
Who builds this shit?
It's a very good question. Who does build this shit? still green. So that I can get that shine. Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that? Here. Scary as fuck. Ah, that's not. Ooh. Me likey. Stimulants to find. Use drugs to find items. Get the shotgun until it has something heavy to put back on. It closes the door. when I pick up the shotgun. Why is everything locked? Going to be a thing in one of these things. Oh! This is some kind of... Let's see where it's going. Let's try.
Reload.
Ah! I got stuck in the corner! Come on. What the hell?
Ugh!
And there's gotta be a reason it lets me open this. Thank you. Hell yeah. Oh, God damn it. Come on. Fucking break. Section room. Thank you. The Scorpion key let me get the shotgun. Oh, fuck!
You're part of the family now.
Hell, what do I gotta do? Oh.